Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, two dice are thrown. The events A, B and C are as follows. Event A is getting an even number on the first die. Event B is getting an odd number on the first die. And event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the dice less than equal to 5. Describe the event A and B. So let us start with the solution to this question. We see that event A is getting an even number on the first die and event B is getting an odd number on the first die. So first of all, what we do is we write down the sample space for the event A and the event B. So we see that this is a sample space for the event A and this is a sample space for the event B. Now we have to find the event A and B, that is A intersection B. Now we see that in the sample space A and sample space B, none of the sample points, they are same. No sample point is common. Therefore, we can say that A intersection B is equal to 5. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.